Today we're going to talk a little bit about deadlifting, in particular the approach to the bar. Okay, two main techniques. Some people like to get feet underneath the bar first. There it is, middle of the foot, hands on the bar, breath. First pull position, pull the bar. Other people like to go and get their hands on the bar first. Hand, contact, stamp their feet in position, breath, and they're ready for a big deadlift. Other things that are going to be really important with our deadlifting, okay, some people like to get a little bit of ammonia, okay? That's going to stimulate a big time deadlift. Others still, training partners, supporters, going for a big PR, lots of yelling, lots of noise, lots of intensity. Yeah, so what I'm going to do on this one is just go ahead and drop your hips a little bit more, okay? Your hips a little bit behind that one, red belly, okay? And just that first
position. And now, folks, it's time for Don Pardo to deliver our special Illinois Enema Bandit type announcement. Take it away, Don!
This